when I talk with farmers, I say, if you're really trying to refine your irrigation management, really trying to stretch your water, having a soil moisture sensor in the field, getting those direct of a measurement as you can is likely going to help you refine irrigation the most. We did a really interesting study where we had 16 farms in Utah, and we tested different approaches to scheduling irrigation. We used a suite of TEROS 10 soil moisture sensors. We used weather data to guide irrigation with the Irrigation Scheduler program from Washington. And we also evaluated a commercial product that one of the pivot manufacturers has developed. And then we compared that to the farmer's approach, right? How they irrigate. We saw in a lot of cases, we could reduce water use by about 10 to 15% using those three approaches. The soil moisture sensor was the approach that reduced water use by the most.